Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Something New, and in this video I am going to draw a living room, or you can say I am going to design a living room plus bedroom. So this video is all about the living room plus the bedroom decoration ideas. So let's start it. First of all I am going to draw a room, single room. Now you can see here, I am going to select a furniture, that is sofa set. Okay, let's apply it to the scene, and I am going to place it over here. Mark, it looks better, I think. Right, after that I am going to select the same sofa set and add to the scene. Let's place it over here. Fine. One more sofa set I am going to select here. Now add to the scene and place it over here. Right? Okay. After that, from the bedroom section, I am going to select a bed, single bed. So let's select this one. Okay, add to the scene. Okay, after placing it, now you can view the setting in the 3D section view. Add furniture. And this is the cupboard, and let's place it over here. Fine. You can check the setting in the 3D view. I'm trying to place it in a proper direction. Okay, now I think it's better. This is the 3D view. Let's check it out. Okay. Now I want to select one more furniture. So from the living room section, I am going to select this one rug, and I would like to place it over here. It not looks better here. I think this is the proper place where I could place it here. I think I should place it here because this is the proper place. So I'm going to increase the length of this rug. Right now I am in the properties section and trying to adjust it in the front of sofa sets. Now I think it's fine. Okay, let's back to the project and add one more furniture. So this is the fireplace, and I think we should place it here, but it not looks much better. So Now I think it's fine. So add furniture, one more fireplace, and place it over here. Right, 3D view. It's my first time, and I'm just designing the first interior. If you like this video, so please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe us as well. So here's the TV stand and add to the scene. I think this is the proper place where I should place it. Fine. From the home office section, this is the glass door cabinet, and I am going to place it over here. Oops, it shows me a message that I can't select more than 10 products because I am using a trial version. So okay, no issue. Now from the properties section, I am going to select a floor plan. So this one is better. And the ceiling, these are the ceiling textures, and this one I am going to apply on my ceiling. And the walls material, here is the option of walls material. And you can see there are lots of materials are available. So let's check first. This one I'm going to apply on my wall. Okay. After that, I am going to change the color of my sofa set. So here's the option of material, and from here I can change the colors of my furniture. So let's change it one by one. I think maroon color is a good one. It's my favorite color. Apply it. It looks very classy. As you all know, it's my first time. So okay, now it's almost completed. This is the cupboard, and let's change its color from the available colors. Okay, it's done. Fine. Let's check the 3D view. So this is the living room plus the bedroom that I have designed first time. So if you like it, please hit the like button, and don't hit the dislike button. Let's check the virtual view as well. This is the floor. And here is the sofa set with the maroon color, right? Let's zoom out. In both corners, you can see fireplaces and the bed. TV. Cupboard, and you can also check the ceiling texture. I think it looks better.